Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to do an installation for Power BI Desktop meant for Power BI Report Server. Yes, the Power BI Desktop for Report Server is different from Power BI Desktop for the cloud. That is what I'm going to demonstrate as part of this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. To be clear, let's try to understand the difference between Power BI Service and Power BI Report Server so that you will clearly understand why I especially made this video. So you have a Power BI Services or the cloud one where you can create your reports on your Power BI Desktop and then you publish it on the cloud, then you can consume the report. This is the flow. In case of Power BI Report Server at the bottom, you create your reports on the Power BI Desktop. But this desktop is specially designed for Power BI Report Server. Basically, in order to say like it is subset of this version, you will get a lot of features in the Power BI Desktop for the cloud, whereas here you will miss some of the features in the Power BI Desktop meant for Report Server. So once you develop your reports, then you can publish in the Power BI Report Server, which we installed in our previous video. You can go through it and then you can consume the reports. So this is the flow that we are going to walk through or we are going to focus on. So Power BI Report Server is the core focus of this playlist. Let's try to focus on Power BI Desktop as part of this video. This channel contains a free content for $1,250 or 1 lakh rupees INR. Please utilize this free content, which covers MSBI, Power BI, SQL, and the basics of Azure as well. So please share with your friends and colleagues. Let's jump into topic. So to install Power BI Desktop for Report Server, go to Google and specially type Power BI Desktop for Report Server. See, there is something like optimized for Report Server. So this is how you need to search, because once you develop some reports in the Power BI Desktop for cloud, you cannot publish in Report Server. There is some difficulties. So this is optimized for Report Server. You need to directly download this version. So let's click on download. You need a 64-bit version and click on next. Let's wait for some time, let it download, then we will try to install it and then we'll quickly check what is the quick difference between Power BI Report Server for Desktop, Power BI Desktop meant for cloud. Okay, we are good with the download and let's get installed this software. So it's preparing and it will do installation. It's a just a simple click and click. So just we will go for it. Create a desktop icon. So basically it will also create a Power BI Desktop icon with RS symbol. So let's try to watch it out. See, now this is the Power BI Desktop which I am using it for the cloud. So there will be another icon created now after installation. It will be named as Power BI Desktop RS, right? Let's try to watch it out. So it will take a little while. Let's wait for it. Okay, we are done with the installation. You can click on finish. As I said before, you can see a new icon created here with the tag as RS. This is Power BI Desktop September 2022 and RS. Let's try to launch this and check it out. How it is looking different or how it is similarity between Power BI Desktop for cloud. Let's wait for it to launch. Okay, now we launched it, Power BI Desktop for Report Server. In a first glance of it, there is no much difference between your Power BI Desktop for Report Server and for Power BI Desktop for cloud. More or less it remains same. You can see the get data part everything remains same. So you can collect get data from most of the places, SQL Server, everything. But the core difference you need to understand is, like, when you see the comparison that I made initial videos, there are a lot of features that it is not supported, that Power BI report server, even though it says report server, some of the features are not being supported in the desktop as well. Like you cannot create report from Power BI shared dataset. That is one of the thing. You can see here, connect to composite models, create Power BI reports in browsers, distribute, gateways. No. There are a lot of no over here, right? So host and connect to Power BI shared dataset. So this is not possible in the report server version. Then a few things like R script and Python visuals is not supported. But contrast, like, you can see R and Python visual, you can create your reports here. Once you publish in the Power BI report server, that won't work. That is the problem. So, okay, to understand a quick difference, I have to demonstrate one of the point over here. Let's try to check it out, one of the point here. Like, many-to-many relationship is not available in the report server, which is available in the cloud services. Let's go and check it out. I have imported a simple model here. When you click on this, there is no way you can create a many-to-many relationship for this. So this is disabled at all. So this is what one of the point. And also, this says like host and connect to Power BI shared dataset. So this is the Power BI report server desktop. Even though it says shared dataset, Power BI dataset is nothing but connect to live set, shared dataset. So even though it says this option, we will say this, and it says go to file option settings, enable this option in the preview features. But basically, there is no preview features. This is disabled. This error is misleading. Actually, it should say this is the Power BI desktop for report server. You are not supposed to connect. It says enable this option in preview features. But basically, there is no preview features at all in the Power BI report server desktop. So when you go to file options and settings options, there is no preview features available. Whereas when you open Power BI desktop for cloud, you will find all these options. The core differences. To put it in a short, there are a lot of features which is not available. Those features are not the core features which will not stop you from doing the analytical work. Those features are which will enhance your analytical work, those are missing in the Power BI report server. This is designed by Microsoft because they want to move everyone to cloud.